गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, गुल्ली डंडा। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द सेकेंड चैप्टर ऑफ क्लास सेवेंथ इंग्लिश, गुल्ली डंडा। एज यू नो दिस गुल्ली डंडा एंड यू माइट हैव प्लेड इन योर चाइल्डहुड दिस गुल्ली डंडा। गुल्ली डंडा इज एन अमेटर स्पॉट प्लेड रेदर लाइक क्रिकेट। इट इज एन इनफॉर्मल स्ट्रीट गेम प्लेड इन द रूरल एरियाज। सो दिस गुल्ली डंडा इज प्लेड इन रूरल एरियाज एंड इट इज इनफॉर्मल गेम। इट इज प्लेड नियर बाई स्ट्रीट एंड ए स्मॉल टाउन ऑल ओवर साउथ एशिया एज वेल एज कंबोडिया एंड टर्की एंड इटली। एंड द गेम इज प्लेड विद टू स्टिक्स। इट नीड्स दिस गेम नीड्स टू स्टिक, अ लार्ज वन कॉल्ड अ डंडा एंड विच इज यूज टू हिट अ स्मॉलर वन। सो दैट स्मॉलर वन इज कॉल्ड गुल्ली। दिस स्टोरी इज रिटन बाई द फेमस उर्दू एंड हिंदी ऑथर प्रेमचंद। इज अ चार्मिंग अकाउंट ऑफ विलेज लाइफ। सो ही वॉज वेरी फेमस एंड चार्मिंग राइटर मुंशी प्रेमचंद। आई कंसिडर हियर द ऑथर सेज दैट आई कंसिडर गुल्ली डंडा द किंग ऑफ ऑल स्पोर्ट्स। हियर द ऑथर सेज दिस गुल्ली डंडा गेम इज द किंग ऑफ ऑल स्पोर्ट्स। Even now, whenever I see boys playing gulli danda, I have a great desire to join them. When the author sees playing anyone gulli danda, he also desires to play or join them to play gulli danda. You can, you don't need a lawn in this game. You need not lawn, court, or a net or any other expensive equipment. Just climb a tree, cut a branch, make a gulli, even if there are only two of you, and you can start playing this. Means this game doesn't need any other expensive equipment. It needs only two danda. One is large and second is small. That is gulli. In the next paragraph, the author says, as a boy, I spent many happy and absorbing hours playing this game. Among my fellow players was a boy named Gaya. And he was a tall, thin fellow with the long, supple fingers of a monkey and with a monkey's nimbleness and certain temper. Whatever the shape of the gulli, he would pounce on it in the way a lizard pounces on an insect. As a boy, here the author says, as a boy, I spent many happy and absorbing hours playing this game. Means here the author says, I played this game many hours in my childhood, and among my fellow player was a boy named Gaya. In my childhood, there was a boy named Gaya, and he was my fellow. With him, I played this game. He was a tall, thin fellow. He was tall as well as thin fellow, and with a long, supple fingers. His fingers were like monkey's finger, and with a monkey's nimbleness, means his activeness was, he was very active like a monkey, and uncertain temper, but he temperamentally he was uncertain. Whatever the shape of a gulli, he would pounce on it. Means here the author says, whatever the shape of the gulli, he would pounce. Means he rushes into the way as a lizard pounces on an insect. I didn't know where Gaya lived, how he lived, or who his parents were, but he was the undisputed champion of our gulli club. Whichever side he played for was bound to win. Here the author says, I didn't know. Here the author says about his fellow Gaya, and that I didn't know about him, where he lived, how he lived, and who his parents were. The author is not knowing, but he was undisputed champion. Here the meaning of undisputed means accepted. Here undisputed means everyone accepted Gaya because he was a good player of gulli danda. He was undisputed champion of gulli club, and whichever side he played, means in which side he played gulli danda, for was bound to win. Means that was sure he will win. Listen, one day what happened? One day only Gaya and I were playing. He was batting and I was fielding. It was strange that one could spend whole day batting. But even a minute of fielding seemed risksome. One day Gaya and author were playing. He was batting means Gaya was batting and I was playing means the author was fielding. And it was strange. It was strange that one could spend whole day batting. That was very strange. That was unknown that one could spend whole day batting. But even a minute of fielding seemed irksome. But here the author says fielding is very risksome. In whole one day batting, I tried all means. Here the author says, I tried all means, including foul ones, which on such an occasion seemed permissible to put an end to my fielding, but Gaya would not let me go until I had got him out. Here the I tried all means means he tried completely, and in any case he tried, including foul ones, means including foul, including other person who was playing, and which on such an occasion seemed permissible. So no one can permit when he was playing to put an end to my fielding, and but Gaya would not let me, and in that time Gaya would not let him, means let author, to go until I had got him out. Until he had got him, means he had got Gaya out, Gaya didn't let the author to go out from that game. When all my attempts, here the author says, when all my attempts to wriggle out of fielding failed, I tried to run home. Gaya caught hold of me and said fiercely, let me complete my turn before you go. You batted with great gusto when it is your turn too. Here when the author is saying, when all my attempts to wriggle out, when I attempted all my when all my attempts, means I attempted and I wanted to go out from that field, I tried to run home and Gaya caught hold of me, means he caught, means Gaya caught me and said fiercely, forcefully, he said, let me complete my turn. When I tried to go out from that game, Gaya caught me and fiercely said me that let me complete. He told, let me complete my turn before you go. And you batted with, and here he also told, you batted with great, you batted with great gusto. Here the meaning of gusto is pleasure. So here the Gaya is saying to author that you batted with great pleasure when it is your turn too, but in the field, but why are you running away? And now you are going. Why? If you bat the whole day, do you expect me to go on fielding the whole day? And here the here Gaya is saying that saying to author that if you bat the whole day, do you expect me to go on fielding the whole day? I cannot field. I cannot do the fielding the whole day if you are batting the whole day. Yes, I do. Then the author replied, yes, I do. I shouldn't even go home to eat or drink. And then he again the author asked, I shouldn't even go home to eat or drink? Then Gaya told, no, not till my turn is over. Until my turn is over, you cannot go. I am your slave. Am I your slave? Then the author replied, yes, you are. I am going home. Let's see how you stop me. And then again, the Gaya says that I am going. Here the author says, I am going home. Let's see how you stop me. I am going home. Let's see how you stop me. And how will you go home? Do you think this is a joke? I gave you your turn. Here Gaya again said, how will you go home? Do you think this is a joke? And I gave you your turn. And now I will take mine. Here Gaya told, I will take my turn in this time. And all right, yesterday I gave you a guava. Give it back to me. Then then author said that, all right, yesterday I gave you a guava. Give it back to me. It has gone into my stomach. Then Gaya told, whatever the guava you gave me yesterday, it has gone into my stomach.